Welcome back, guys. We're going to be continuing on this German campaign, and we've got a pretty tough fight there and a fairly reasonable fight here. So let's do the reasonable fight first. I'm just setting it off so I don't accidentally shoot at a torpedo boat. Oh, there we go, that's my target. Taking flooding already, not a good start. Yeah, he's not gonna make it. Well, everything's going smoothly so far. Apart from the two torpedo boats at the start. I just don't think they're worth using at the start unless you've got more than, I don't know, well, more than two. And I think you should be sending them in at the same time. So I'm going to have to rethink my strategy with the torpedo boats. I think that went pretty smoothly. Yep, not bad. Can't say I'm surprised. I wonder if they will actually sign it though. That's against the British as well, is it? It's a difficult battle. I'm defending, but I haven't got much choice. I've got to take it. Damn it, I wasn't paying attention that he's turned around. I've put myself in a bit of trouble here. And now, trying to pay attention to this, I've messed this up. Oh dear, that changed quickly. That was bloody close. Well, all in all, it went quite well. We took a couple of torpedoes that we shouldn't have done, but we came out massively on top with the victory point, so I'll take it. Well, we did it. It was a challenging campaign, but we've done it. Right. Well, stalemate. Funny. Okay, well, hope you enjoyed that, guys. Oh, I've actually got some stats for a change. That's interesting. Must be because I'm playing as Germany or maybe Britain. Because they're the two from the previous patch. Right, cheers for watching, guys. Take care, and I'll see you in the 1900 campaign.